dog sure seems to like the water.
By the way, there was a baby raccoon in the owl's nest today.
Uh-oh. That's not good, right?
In the one by the bench?
Yes.
It's not going to be bad for the owl, right?
Well, the owl's been gone for months. On the other hand, 3 days ago, 50 feet to the right of the nest,
there's a hole in that tree,
I got a sound recording of an eastern screech owl calling. And then I aimed my camera up into the trees with the flash and got two red eyes.